So, that's one large fries.
I mean, I don't have any real
beef
with my dad. Sure, he's made
mistakes.
But now there's too much time to
catch up.
And all this has left me in a
bit of a pickle.
Well, he's going on to make
a hash brown
of his life. It's so hard when a parent
deserts
you. And now I
donut
know what to do. Every night
ice cream
inside. I just feel so
a waffle.
I ought to tell him how I feel, but I guess I'm too much of a
boneless chicken!
And comfort eating is not going to make me any happier.
This doesn't look good to me. I don't think anyone would enjoy the sight of a grown man smearing burger meat into his face in a kid's ball pit.
Yep, even in Japan, that's pretty niche.
Isn't all this eating dangerous?
Man, this is Richard Watterson. He can take it.
Yeah, I was more worried about the staff.
It was like shoveling French fries down an elevator shaft.
Well, now my brain and my stomach are sad.
I've got an idea. This is what I do when I feel blue. I look at the clouds and see that even the darkest ones eventually drift away. And it's fun because they make shapes, like that one. It looks like a hat.
A hat like my father's.
Sure.
How about that one? It's like a horseshoe.
Shoes of a walking, like he walked out on me.
Well, how about that one? It looks like a...
Looks like a popsicle.
I guess.
Popsicles are cold like the Arctic Ocean, and that's cold because it's got lots of icebergs in it. That's why it's dangerous for ships, because icebergs sink ships, and what's the first thing to leave a sinking ship? A rat. And rats are covered in fleas, just like my father fleed from me.
Yeah, we got it. He could have stopped at rat. I don't know what else to do.
Dad, you just gotta talk to Grandpa Frankie about it.
There's no point. He's just a con man. The best I can hope for is that the next time I see him, he doesn't hustle me out of $700 with that ball and cups trick again.
These cups and this ball are worth $2,000. But as you're my son, I'll let you have them for $700.
I don't know what to say to him. I can't put it into words.
Would it help to sing it?
You know what? I think maybe it would. Was that clear?
But that doesn't mean you can't fix whatever that was between you.
I would need to make a time machine.
Why?
Because if I invented a time machine, my dad would be really proud of me. It's too late anyway. I'll never get those years back.
No, not true. You can't travel back in time and experience the things you guys missed, but you can travel forward in time and fix the things that are yet to come. Because the future starts now. That was really good, wasn't it? Kind of surprised myself there. I was like, the future starts now. Bam! Nailed it! The future starts now. Now. Now.
Can we just...
Yeah, sorry, let's just get on with it.
You've been watching the Cartoon Network YouTube channel. If you want more awesome stuff like this, click the subscribe button.